there are lots of new interesting drugs in lymphoma and various lymphoma subtypes. We have new data, particularly in follicular lymphoma, looking at novel anti-CD20 antibodies, a drug called obinutuzumab, which has been approved in CLL, new data coming along in follicular lymphoma that may change practice. And certainly in Hodgkin lymphoma, we have a lot of new activity going on with the immune checkpoint inhibitors, which are rapidly evolving, as well as the antibody drug conjugate brentuximab vedotin. They're making their way into practice and certainly are areas where practicing clinicians need to know what the state of the art is so that they can optimally treat their patients.
This meeting is really how I treat, not what the data shows only, but how do you take the data, and in your clinic, what do you do? We have a new talk that's called How I Diagnose and Follow Patients with Lymphoma. And rather than just focus on which chemotherapy regimen or whether radiation is given, we have a new focus on what tests need to be done in the pathology laboratory and how those interpretations can lead to treatment. And I think that'll be very interesting to get the perspective of an expert on that.
Because things are happening so quickly in a way that impacts the practicing physicians' day-to-day care of patients, this meeting really distills it down into what is the new information that people need to know, so when a patient walks in the office, they're ready and informed with the latest information to modify their treatments as needed.